Oh, man. Where is that? Fourth Chaos Emerald. Wait. What was that? I said, where is that? Yay! Fourth Chaos Emerald. Hey, what's going on here? Hey, Shadow! Huh? Who said that? It's me! Huh? Who? You? That's right! Who are you?
Oh, I'm the narrator.
Narrator? Since when did this show have a narrator?
Well, just now, silly. Doy.
Ugh, I can't believe this.
Well, why can't I say...
Huh? Well, because it's a kid's show.
Well, family show, more like it.
Duh.
Fine, can I say?
Are you kidding me?
Hey, you can't say that either.
Fine, can I say?
Dang it.
Sure.
Well, thank you for your cooperation.
Yeah, whatever.
See ya!
Oh, and by the way, leave me alone here, or I'll...
You got that, narrator?
Not really, but okay.
Oh, Shadow, you have got to learn to control your temper more.
I wonder where some jewels can be. Okay. Ooh, this one feels really big. Let's see here.
Ooh, there!
Oh. Too bad every pony else was too busy. Now I have to dig for it myself.
Digging.
Okay, I can do this.
Yeah. There it is!
Whoa, that is big.
Oh, I can't wait
to use this part of my new design.
Ooh, what I can do with this?
It's even bigger than that stuff. Fire Ruby.
Oh man, where's that? Yay! Four Chaos Emerald.
Oh, I forgot. I need. Dang it. Four Chaos Emerald.
I feel so soft.
Ugh. Where is it?
Excuse me, sir, but what are you looking for?
Oh, hi. Well, you see here, I'm looking for... Wait, what's that?
Oh, this?
It's an emerald I found a little earlier. Isn't it pretty? It's so big. Yes, it is. Big and pretty. Thank you for your help, ma'am. Hey, wait, what are you doing?
Well, you see here,
this is mine, so this is actually mine, okay? Well, see ya.
Hey! Just wait a
darn second.
Don't tell me.
Are you one of those diamond dogs?
They drag me to the ground.
Literally. The diamond who?
Oh, never mind. Look, can you just give me that back?
No way. This is mine.
Just give that back.
No way. You're gonna have to fight me for it. You sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, fine. That's what it takes, being all ruffian and stuff. Ha, bring it. wimpy, mandy-pandy pony's gonna beat me. Clearly, this dude has no idea who he's talking to. No, man, this is gonna be so easy to beat her. It'll be like apple pie. Okay. I could get a little workout from fighting you. She asked, wait a second, what? You're really gonna throw rocks at me? Ugh. How dare you?
Yeah.
A true gentleman, and who happens to be a fighter, would attack with his bare hands. Oh! Or are you too scared? Fine. I don't need this emerald thing to beat you. Well then. I guess we should fight now?
Get me down!
Get me down! Alright, since you insist. You saw no rocks. Don't you know the difference between being an emerald and silver? Please. Oh, please. Huh? Where'd you go? What? What the?
Is there you trying to defeat me?
Not yet. What the? Where did you get that? Let me borrow one so I can polish it.
Now take this.
Oh, I can't believe this happened. Again.
He promised me good. Well, okay then. Get you to the hospital.
Oh, Rarity! You almost forgot!
Huh? Oh, that's right! I almost forgot!
It's up there. There it is!
Well, time to get this little beauty to go my shop. To my boutique. Oh, and she has to the hospital.
Well then.